Why, it's a very unusual cake, isn't it?
Yes.
Of course, it'll be much stiffer after it's baked.
Of course, dear. What do you think of the dress?
Well, it's not exactly the way it is in the book, is it?
Oh, I improved it. But perhaps if I added a few more ruffles, what do you think?
I think so. What do you think, Meriwether?
I think we've had enough of this nonsense. I think we ought to think of Rose and what she'll think of this mess. I still think what I thought before. I'm going to get those wands.
You know, I think she's right.
Here they are, good as new.
Careful, Meriwether. Quick. Lock the doors.
Fauna, you close the windows. Oh, plug up every cranny.
We can't take any chances.
Now, you take care of the cake
while I
clean the room, dear. And I'll make the dress. Now hurry.
Come on, bucket, mop, broom. Flora says clean up the room.
And now to make a lovely dress fit to grace a fair princess.
Eggs, flour, nib.
Just do it like it says here in the book. I'll put on the candles.
Foolishness. Make it pink.
Now hide, quick.
Aunt Flora.
Good gracious. Who left the mop running?